Hello guys, I'm doing a Q&A so you guys get to know me, get to know a little bit about this channel. So my name is Angela, as you guys may know. So today, as I said, I'm doing a Q&A so you guys get to know me and get to know a little bit about what's gonna be in this YouTube channel. Alright? So before we even start, before you guys start watching, before you guys start doing anything, go subscribe to my channel. Go subscribe. Subscribe. Y si no entiendes inglés, te lo puedo decir en español también, ¿ok? No tengo ningún problema con eso, ¿ok? Así que, mi nombre es Ángela. Y antes de empezar todo, antes de empezar a ver lo que va a estar, lo que voy a estar hablando, las preguntas, lo que sea, suscríbete a mi canal. Y entonces estarás tú y yo feliz. Así que suscríbete para estar feliz y para que tú también estés feliz. In this channel, there are gonna be a lot of things, a lot of different things. So I'm gonna do vlogs, I'm gonna do pranks, I'm gonna do story time, I'm gonna do makeup tutorial. Just so you guys know, I don't know how to do my makeup. I just be doing it just because. I don't know, I should be embarrassed about it, but it's gonna be a lot of things, okay? So you guys are gonna enjoy my YouTube channel. I just know it. I just know it. So I am 15 years old. I am from Puerto Rico. I was born and raised there until I was 10. And yeah, that's like a really, really small summary about me. Now, this is the time. I'm gonna start with the questions. So I posted in my social medias like, oh, ask questions, and then I'm gonna answer them in my YouTube channel. So let's go to the questions. Let's just go to the questions. Ahora sí, los dueños del swing, pa que sepa, brother. Primera pregunta que ustedes me preguntaron. I am that type of person that likes planning things. So I basically have my life figured out. Like, I kind of know everything I want to do in my life. So at the moment, answering this question, what I want to do after high school is just go straight to university. Like, I have a lot of, like, I have a whole list of universities that I want to go to. Right now, I don't know in which state I actually want to go. There's two states, Connecticut and New York. And at this moment, that's the only thing I kind of don't know. I'm not sure about. But probably the university that's best for me and that I feel comfortable with. So yeah, that's what I want to do. And while I'm in the university, I also want to work. So I'm gonna be university and work. Cruz out, cruz out, cruz out, cruz out, cruz out, cruz out, cruz out. car. It is racing. I gotta rest for a minute. Segunda pregunta. What I can think of right now will probably be my quinceañera. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Like, that's how I was, that was my crown. Oh my god. There is a story about my quinceañera. So this dance we were practicing for a very, very long time, right? And the thing is, like, every day we would like practice, and supposedly everyone knew the steps, right? Everyone knew everything. But the thing is, like, when it was today, when it was the quinceañera, it was a mess. It was a mess. Everyone was so lost. Everyone was like, oh my god, there's too many people, and they just forgot the steps. I was like, oh my god, this whole time practicing for this. Everyone was lost, and it was like trash. It was so trash. The thing that actually saved the dance from being a disaster, being terrible, trash, it was that Macarena dance. I told my aunt to announce, like, can everyone just come and dance with us the Macarena? Like, I was pretty sure that everyone knew how to dance like Macarena, like. So that dance actually saved everything. It was so fun. Like, everyone, even my grandma started dancing. I was like, like, what? I had so much fun. Like, even though a lot of things happened that wasn't expected, it was fun, and it's a day I will always remember. It was so, that's probably like my favorite memory. Tercera pregunta. To be honest, I like both, but I prefer chocolate chip pancakes, so yep, that's it. Cuarta pregunta. So I have a boyfriend. We've been together for a very, 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 very long time. So the person I dated before him, it was in sixth grade, and it was half year of seventh grade. So, does it really count? Like, I just don't count it. Quinta pregunta. My first and forever love is my current one. And it's gonna be my last. We better hit those 4 years in February. So, yes, that's my first love. I love him with all my heart. He's been there for me for a very, very long time through everything. He's been down for me through everything. And I will never change that boy. Like, he's worth it. Sexta pregunta, pregunta número 6. I don't think I have a favorite store, because I'll literally just buy anywhere. But at the moment, I've been shopping a lot at Forever 21. They have some good stuff, like, and some, like, really cute ass stuff. And usually I just go to the men's section, like, because I love their shirts. Their shirts are just, like, dope. So, yeah, at the moment, that's probably my favorite one, I guess. Pregunta número siete. So, I've been wanting to start a YouTube channel for a very, very long time, you know? Like I had this thing that I was like, I am weird. I like talking and I like recording myself a lot. Like, I want to do that. I want to, like, make a YouTube channel like all these people do, you know? And it just seemed fun. Like, if I want to post something like makeup tutorial that I do literally all the time, every night, like, I'll just post it. Pregunta número ocho. Like I said before, I am from Puerto Rico, Carolina, Puerto Rico. La tierra de los gigantes, but I really don't understand that because I am so short. I am 5 feet, guys. 5 feet. And I believe I'm not growing anymore. Pregunta número nueve. My hobbies. What's Netflix? I think it's one of my hobbies. I do that a lot. Or else I'll just like go out with my cousin, my boyfriend, or a couple of friends. Pregunta número 10. I do not have one favorite song. I have many favorite songs, but I can probably name a couple. So I love Tal Vez from Paulo Londres. I think that's his last name, or Londre, something like that. But I love Tal Vez. Lovely from Billie Eilish and Khalid. And I also love Location from Khalid. I love most of the songs from Khalid, like, they're just so good. Then I love Callaita from Bad Bunny. So, just to be short, I kind of like Bad Bunny, Paulo Londres, whatever, something like that. Melanie Martinez, Bad Bunny, Ozuna, Khalid. So I just say those for now. Those are the people I like for the moment. That is it for today. Just 10 questions for now. And I kind of hope that you guys got to know me a little bit by now. You guys are probably gonna know more about me as I post more videos and everything. But right now, I just hope you guys love this video. You guys subscribe to my channel, like and comment down below what you guys want next. I really, really, really appreciate the support that you guys are giving me. And I just hope that you guys keep supporting me and bring more people.